It devastated our waters, destroyed our beaches, damaged our tourism. And with the rain season approaching, many are already fearing another Lake Okeechobee nightmare. So what's being done to stop it? Tomorrow morning, NBC2 reveals what local leaders are doing now to minimize the impact of another freshwater release. It's the conclusion to our in-depth series on Lake Okeechobee. Tomorrow morning on NBC2 News Today.